She was just a grain of sand. Yet today the island bears her name. Eliza Fraser's story will hook you in, but it's a fabrication. I'd like you to call this place by its real name, Gari, Paradise.